Hellebuck out to play it. A chance from behind the net for Eric Sinek. Loose puck. Foligno hit the post. And Dubois is on it there for Winnipeg. Back to Zuccarello. He finds Merrill at the point. Cross ice. Kaprizov tried to center. Merrill fires and a save by Hellebuck that deflects up and out of play. Kaprizov on the forecheck. Zuccarello ducks past Connor. Schmidt looks to escape Kaprizov. Steele turns and throws it toward the net. And Hellebuck hangs on.
Wes Walls touched on it in the pregame show that he's played a lot of hockey. And he's on. They ride him.
Greenway with a shot that was blocked. Addison with it up high. Leaves it for Boldy. Kaprizov back to Boldy. Pass saved by Hellebuck.
Sinek and this play drawn up, a give and go. Boldy and Kaprizov, they were talking about it.
Final seconds of the power play. Dumba for Shaw. His shot got through. They score! It just sneaks by Hellebuck, and Minnesota's on the board first.
Well, other than this one back, and great play by Matt Dumba to draw Connor to him. Then Shaw just shoots this, and then it plays Planko off the shoulder of Hellebuck, then off the defenseman's cap. I believe that's Morris even in the back of the net. Again, shooting the puck, never a bad play.
Pionk turns it right back in the other way.
Well, the Wild have looked good and clean. This is the first shift where they couldn't get out of their own zone, but here they are, 2-on-1.
2-on-1, Steele has Zuccarello. Steele cuts to the slot for a shot, and Hellebuck makes the save. Run 1-0, Sam Steele looking to add to the... He goes cross ice for Schmidt. Schmidt drops to Connor. Connor cuts to the slot. Shifley, and a big save by Gustafson.
Oh, yeah, just a beautifully executed.
The first period, Wild leading 1-0, big stop by Gustafson.
He brought something, even some power play time. But again, for me, it's Steele up on that top unit, and that provides two legitimate scoring lines with Greenway.
Addison holds for Minnesota. Merrill fakes the shot, gives it to Addison. Addison's long shot got through, save Hellebuck. Rebound, they score! Pauly deflects it in.
Out the Jets defensively, and the D play catch up top, and that really creates a bunch of room in the middle of the ice, and Greenway does a great job. Net front moves out of the way. I think he gets a piece of this one. He just dodges it to make sure it gets through the net, and then Boldy crashes it on that backside. Two shots from the Wild off the shoulders of Hellebuck, where the Wild were able to jump on the rebound, get inside.
Wild come up with the puck. Eric Sinek in the slot. Loose puck, they score! Foligno buries it on the rebound, and it's 3-0 Minnesota.
Marcus Foligno battles to get it. Then Duhaime collects it. A little extra reach from Eric Sinek. Then they just throw it on the net, and bad rebound from Hellebuck. That one hits off the left pad. He shoots it off to the right side. Nobody on the backside to help out. But Marcus Foligno, kudos to him. He gets on his horse.
Jets win the draw. Sandberg with a long shot, save. And then Connor hit the post on the rebound.
Well, it's about rebounds right now, the second period. They win it and just throw it to the net. Connor streaking down that far side. He catches that one on the backhand and Lexi try to quickly throw it on net. That one catches the post, goes through to the far side.
Boldy in on the forecheck. Threw it out front. Greenway was uncovered. Now the Jets attack with Wheeler. Wheeler to Perfetti, and a sliding save by Gustafson. 11th save, and for sure the biggest. It's still 3-0. Able to hold the zone. Connor with it, cuts right in, save Gustafson, and Kaprizov and Morrissey tied up on the rebound. Not this time. Connor able to beat Gustafson, and the Jets are rewarded for a long stretch in the offensive zone. Their first extended time in the zone all night. And they're on the board at 3-1.
Winnipeg's just, they're getting their D involved more as he comes through, and that collapsed the Wild defense, and then they don't sort this out well at all. Connor comes out of the corner with all the time in the world, and he is able to pick his spot far side, and he snaps it past Gustafson, but...
Jets got one late in the period from Kyle Connor. It's 3-1 Minnesota as we start the third, with Minnesota on the power play for 41 seconds. Kaprizov on the loose puck for Minnesota. Gives to Zuccarello. Around for Boldy. Off the end boards. Kaprizov dragged it back between the legs. Scores! Kaprizov on his own rebound! With a power play goal, and it's 4-1 Minnesota!
Gain momentum, and how about this move from Kaprizov? Picks it up with speed, then between the legs, sticks with it. Jumps on the rebound, puts it up over the shoulder. A hell of a skill on display here, though. The battle level, wins it, retrieve side, picking this up with the speed, bringing it to the net, protection. Boy, it's been a battle for him tonight. And
Pionk holds the zone, centered it for Scheifele, and his redirect went wide, then Scheifele's wiped out by Dumba. Gagne holds his own. Boldy, nifty stick work to create a loose puck. Try to go cross ice. And his pass, now Foligno to Eriksson. And back to Foligno, he scores! Second of the night for the Moose. It's 5-1 Minnesota.
This play all about good stick work. Boldy to break the play out of the zone. Then Marcus Foligno picks this one off. And then it's just a give and go, 2-on-0. Eriksson Ek and Marcus Foligno. Hellebuck does his best, no chance, throws the stick at it.
That one was scored by Kirill Kaprizov, who has the puck here. Gives to Eriksson Ek. Back to Addison. Kaprizov goes across. Boldy scores! And the power play goal makes it 6-1.
Pushes Pionk into it. They engage in the battle. Morrissey, the Jets defender, doesn't pick it up in time. And Kaprizov, with all the space and time he needs, you give him that much, he'll find any lane, and he gets Boldy on the back door. And again,
so many things have gone Minnesota's way in this game. Might be a challenge coming here.
Requested a coach's challenge for goaltender interference. After video, determined there was no goaltender interference. Winnipeg will throw the bench minus to play again.
Scheifele grabs a loose puck. He's 2-on-1. Sends it across. Sliding save by Gustafson. Centering pass. Morrissey driving toward the net, and Gustafson covers that one. They kick off Thanksgiving weekend with a one-sided win against their division rivals. 6-1 the final here. Minnesota's won back-to-back games, and they've scored 19 in their last three against the Jets here in St. Paul.